My name is Ken McNeely, and I'm president of AT&T California. I think one of the things I'm most proud of as president of AT&T is really our connection to the community. We're a global corporation, and my role is to make sure that we understand the values of the community, to reflect those values, and to help always have our finger on the pulse of the community. You know, I describe ourselves at AT&T now as a 135-year-old startup. We're not your granddad's phone company anymore. The way people communicate, you know, the ability to access information, it's almost instantaneous now. 21st century technologies are changing the way we live. They're changing the way we get healthcare. It's really incumbent upon us to make sure that all communities have access to these new technologies. You know, we're very proud of a new program that we have called Access AT&T, where we're able to provide low-cost broadband to low-income communities across the state. And this really ensures that these kinds of great new technologies are available to everybody. Leadership to me is really the ability to listen deeply. I think oftentimes we take ourselves so seriously and we screen and we filter. But I think to truly understand, to really sit with and listen is really the greatest gift a leader can have.